Hello everybody, this is EP on Nintendo, welcome back to another Plants vs. Zombies God of War for 2 video. Now today we shall be using, I completely forgot some of the requests. But we need our last pea shooter character here. We need Commando Pea, we have to use him. We got the scrumptious Yeti hat, we have to show that off, guys. Alright. Do we have anything? No, not really. I think I already have that one. I like this one, I guess. Sure. Gestures, we already got that appearance. He already looks cool with the Yeti hat, you know? The scrumptious Yeti hat. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go with Commando Pea, aka the worst pea shooter. Yes, this guy, I think he needs a slight buff. But yeah, we'll try to capture, you know, with this thing. I'll tell you everything about him in a bit. One second. I just want to analyze this. So as you can see here, my numbers are changing a lot. As you saw there, I was doing 8, I think it was 7, 8, then 9, 10. So as you can see, this guy, first of all, his damage drops off way too much, way too fast. So right now, his maximum damage is like 12, right? But like, if I engage someone from like this distance, let's say like the person is here, right? I start doing like 6 damage. So his damage is dropped by half from a small distance. 2, he doesn't have splash damage, and 3, despite him not having splash damage, he doesn't have high damage, like Agent P or Law P. You see, they really don't have any splash, so, you know, it makes sense for their direct damage, the direct shots to do a ton of damage, for them to do a high DPS, because, yeah, you have to land direct shots, it takes more skill to land non-splash shots than splash shots, you know? Turretception! Oh no! How the hell could he hit me from there, seriously? This guy. Alright, I don't think we'll be capturing, unfortunately. This guy's trying to revive me. Non-healer, I'm not really a fan of that, but yeah. Oh, he turned into a goat. So yeah, this guy's max damage. You see, I'm doing 6 damage. That's how it drops down all the way down to- And now I'm doing 9. As you can see, it's a bit crazy. Like, I would like for his damage to not drop that fast and for that much. I think his damage should range from, like, you know, 11, I mean from 12 to 10. I mean 12 to 9. And it doesn't drop off that fast. As you can see here, but his damage is pretty fine if you could land them up close. But the thing is, you have to get up close. It's just kind of risky. And even then, you're not dealing with that much damage, which makes this guy not the best. If they increase both his fire rate and damage, his DPS will go up by a whole lot. So I think we should just test one thing at a time. I think his, oh nice. I think his damage should be increased just a bit by maybe 1 overall. And yeah, we'll see. And his kickback, his knockback power. His reticle bloom. That's what they call it, right? Reticle bloom? No, crosshair bloom. There we go. Should be decreased as well. He basically should have no recoil. I mean, he's a pea shooter, and his shots aren't that powerful. He shouldn't be getting that much recoil. All right, let's try to go up against this guy. What's up, buddy? 12 damage. Really? How is there a random heal station there? Oh, nice, buddy. Alright, that guy's running away. Jeez, it's a massacre. Imagine we get... Oh, there we go. Holy crap, that was beautiful, guys. That was absolutely beautiful. So, yeah, I'm so close to getting a damage upgrade. So, yeah. Hopefully, we capture this garden, and yeah. If we capture this garden, and I get a level up off of it, I'll just see how much his damage gets increased by. But yeah, 35 ammo is pretty fine. Alright, 11 damage. Here we go. Beautiful. Aw, oh, he kind of wasted that. It kind of sucks. That's a terrible twister. Is he coming after me? Yes, he is. I'm going to kill you with 12 damage shot. Oh, no, 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 no. I had to be pretty much touching that guy just to freaking be doing 12 damage. There we go. There we go. Alright, pretty happy about that. Let's start summoning heavies here. Heavy plants, armored plants, whatever you want to call them. Alright. Help us, Mantis! Nice, we're actually capturing pretty well here. Let's actually throw some Burrow Beam Bomb. There we go. Oh my goodness, imagine that should get us a couple of kills, right? We got a bot kill. I guess that's... Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. You guys are screwed now. Yep, I'm out of here. I mean, we did capture a third of the garden, and it's like a third of a time left, so, I mean, it's definitely possible. This guy's a mile away, so I'm not really going to engage him. So that's how you play this character. Up close. Don't miss any shots. Dude. You should be dead. Beautiful. But yeah, you see, I'm doing 10 damage. I should be doing 12 from that distance. So yeah, the damage drop-off is a bit too harsh. They're going to have to change that. Before they change any, like, and also, like, maybe a damage buff a little bit. And reduces his recoil, I guess, so to speak. His crosshair bloom, as they like to call it. Yeah, I really want a Sombrero Beam Bomb here. We're gonna get ZPGs here, boys. We're dead. No! Damn it, we take so much- Yeah, we're gonna die anyway. Yeah, if I only have Sombrero Beam Bomb, I throw that all the way over there. But I'm not really sure how the heck we're gonna capture from there on out. Alright, let's just go a bit crazy here. Alright, let's go this direction. And let's try to go on top of the rooftop. And let's try to drop a beam bomb down there. That's you have to get creative with your captures. And let's actually... Come on, really? This guy. He's still in the back there. I hate when scientists do that. I really don't like that playstyle. They basically don't help their teammates. They just like warp twice in the back and just try to get as many kills there as possible. I'm not a fan of that playstyle. It's a bit greedy in my opinion. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, there he is again. What's up, buddy? Got punished, buddy. Alright, now we got to wait for our Sombrero Beam Bomb again. I mean, our Hyper again. Yeah, I don't really see us capturing this at all. We'll see, though. It's a lot of foot soldiers, so I can't really use my Sombrero Beam, my turret mode that well. We're waiting for it. So I guess we could, like, Hyper on top of the building, throw Sombrero Beam Bomb down, and then try to take down the foot soldiers, but it's going to be risky because, yeah. That was a bit too far, I think. No, never mind. Alright, guys, I did everything. Come on, guys, you could do it. You see? That's how you capture, guys. That's how you capture. That's exactly how you capture. Anything that comes over here is gonna die. You see? That's how you capture. You always gotta figure out the different ways you capture. We deserve it, guys. We deserve it. We deserve all this, guys. We captured it. We deserve this. Alright, if I die again- Oh, yeah, I'm level 5 now. Sweet. That's how you capture a guarded, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta go the other route. This happens too many times in which my teammates try to go to one direction and the other people just already have it locked down. Let's see. 6 damage. As you can see, that's really, really lackluster. This is so bad. So yeah, that's my suggestions. I'm not... Like, I haven't used this guy with the... You know what? Screw it. Let's just... I mean, we already got like a 12 streak. We're really not... I really don't care. Let's use a damage upgrade on this guy. See, I'm going full offensive here. Speed, ammo, and yeah. Wait, the ammo makes him go from 30 to 35, which is not really worth it. It's only a 16.67% increase. Usually you want a 20%, right? Yeah, you want like a 20% increase. I'm just using speed. I mean, you could use the... If you want to go full offensive, you could use the ammo. I might as well, but I just like the speed upgrade. I don't know why. I just use it. Like, I use it on every character now. It's kind of bad. Like, I'm not sure why I'm doing that. I should definitely explore different upgrades, I guess. Alright, let's see our minimum damage. 8 damage? Wait, 7. Alright, I'll take it. Actually, it's still 6. What the heck? My minimum damage is the same, alright. You gotta test the close range damage. Crap, let's not get... It's still 12. What the heck is this? Well, it's not super close. Alright. It's still 12. Okay, PopCap. I'm hoping those numbers are bugged. Sup, buddy? Bye-bye, buddy. Alright, there we go. So yeah, we're having a really nice time capturing now because we have a ton of pea shooters. So yeah, my numbers are still the same, but hopefully the numbers are bugged. A long time people would have complained about this. They would have said, what the hell's going on with my damage top cap? Good. Yep, there you go. Down the very back there. Oh, come on. That was such a unlucky ZPG there for me. I just ran into it. He was probably going for someone else. Jeez. So yeah, the damage upgrade, I really don't see anything. The numbers were bugged with like Rose, I think. She was dealing like 9 when she's actually dealing 10. So hopefully that's the same case. I don't really notice me killing them faster, so they're gonna have to fix that too. Assuming nothing else changes. But I think it does change, but his drop off isn't as brutal, you know. Let's see. Wait, yeah, I saw 13, never mind. So you still gotta be close as heck to, just to get the damage upgrade. But his damage overall is like one higher, you know? So yeah, you'll be, instead of dealing, like, I probably would have been dealing 11 from that distance. Same thing here, like, I would have been dealing 7. So yeah, his damage overall goes up by 1. That's what I just got from this, right? That's what I got from this. His damage goes up by 1 on average. But yeah, I wish it was like, I wish his damage went up by 2 with the damage upgrade. Kind of like the, kind of like the sunflower. There we go, beautiful. Oh, shoot! There we go, beautiful. Yeah, this guy is beast up close, but yeah, it's like you really don't want to go against like all-stars. Actually, yeah, you don't want to really go against all-stars or super brains, because especially super brains, they're so jumpy, and yeah, you have to destroy 200 health. No, Rose, please! He's gonna warp, is he? No, he's not. This guy has really low health, so... I have no idea where he is. There we go, beautiful. You gotta trail that a bit. Alright, we're doing really well, but this is a difficult garden, and the next one is even more difficult. So we'll see how this goes, to be honest. Alright, this guy's getting hit. So yeah, those are my suggestions. Make the damage drop off less, increase his damage by 1 overall, and remove his remove all that recoil he gets. And then I think he'll be very, very, very competitive with the damage upgrade. That'll make him really good. 14 damage with no recoil and the damage doesn't drop off that much. That'll make him really good. If not, then they could start like buffing fire rate, because yeah, you really, you never want to buff like a million things at once. That's just, that's basically the recipe for an OP character, although it may not seem like it. There we go. I thought it was a foot soldier for even a foot soldier, I mean. So yeah, Commando P really fun to play overall though. Don't get me wrong. He's really fun to play. Being up close and just wrecking these guys. Like wrecking foot soldiers and stuff like that. It's pretty fun. Man, I need my beam bomb, man. Just go over there. There's like a group of 6 players. Alright, so I'm gonna do that basically. Alright, let's go through here. Beam bomb time, suckers. Alright, enjoy that. Let's actually go up here now. Oh, we got 2 kills there. Oh, what's up, buddy? Someone's stuck? Sorry about that. I'm really like scraping the bottom of the barrel here. Oh, come on. You let her, just one more shot. There we go. Oh crap, is that super brain coming to me? As you can see. Yep, he is. Well, we have the hyper. So if you want to fight, buddy. Oh crap. Oh man, that's a cosmic brains. Oh, beautiful. You see? If you land all those shots up close, this guy's awesome. But yeah, that's not always the case. All right, let's help with my teammates here. Throw more beam bombs over there. Chill in the back here. Another. Oh, we didn't get the kills. I'm definitely not using Terramo. That's kind of suicide. They have so many foot soldiers. I don't want to use. Even though Terramo does benefit him a lot. You could definitely get a ton of kills with it. Especially if you're not getting many kills with this guy. It definitely compensates for that. Still 6 damage. I'm kind of disappointed in that. I really wish it was, you know, like 7 or something. But as you can see, not bad. Just his damage. Oh, there it is. I get ZPG'd even without turret moding. So yeah, there we go. Alright. Well, let's go full offensive here in the garden. That's what you usually want to do. Alright. Let's go through here. I really hate how like they sometimes spawn you in front of the teleporter, so you have to go backwards just to go forwards. Just to get a nice teleportation. So yeah, as I said, this garden is pretty difficult. Not the best layout for plants. Good. But yeah, I guess in All-Star Super Brains, you're probably dead by the time you do that. Wait, what? Dude, he's right there. Oh my goodness. Wait, who the heck was shooting me for that long? Oh, this guy actually went after me. Alright. Come on, guys. We could do it. We could do it, guys. Let's go. Yeah, we only have a minute left. This looks really, really, really bad. This doesn't look like the best situation for us. Alright, let's see. But you could definitely use the ammo upgrade if you want for maximum potential damage. Ooh. Yeah, this doesn't look that good. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do it. I'm kind of doubting our skill here. I mean, I kind of doubt our capturing potentials. Alright, let's go. Crap, seriously? This guy! Yeah, we're dead. Yep. Hey, Big Bull Blaster, right? Yeah, it's just too much. As I said, this guard is difficult. And the other one's even more difficult because it's such an open space. Like, you got screwed over pretty hard. Yeah, we tried. This guy still has... They have another mech up. That's not really gonna work out. We could try, boys! Oh, shoot! How many freaking mechs? Oh my goodness. No. Pretty good spot to be there. Like, right there. Like, people don't see you when they try to drop down. But holy shoot. Best guardian capture of the year, guys. I'm not sure about the year. But holy crap. That was one of the best guardian captures we had. Jeez. They all didn't see me. Because I was in that really good position there. Oh, well, you have to come right here after that. Jeez. All right. Well, we'll see the next guardian. Actually, it might be easier because people do tend to rage quit if the guardian gets captured on overtime. There's like a higher chance for that to happen. So, plus we're almost level 10 with this guy, which is pretty awesome. But holy moly macaroni. That was pretty crazy. All right. Yeah, there's a... Oh. He's actually coming to us. I'll take it. Can't shoot him anymore. I think he's behind that little gate thingy. Bye-bye, sir. Crap. He knows how to lead his shots. You want to go after me, buddy? Nah, that's a bad idea. Is he still back there? Yeah, he is. Too late now, buddy. Oh, shoot. I have to, like, zoom in and get the shots in. Just knock him out of there. Oh, maybe I get the kill for that? I thought I hit him with the Sombrero Beam Bomb. That would definitely got me a kill there. But yeah, those foot soldiers are pretty scary with those EPGs and all. I still... Oh, there we go. They finally killed him. Really nice spot there. Like, I'm right in the stairs. Damn it. Crap. Good thing he didn't see me. That 13 damage though is really, it's really good. But you have to be close as heck. That's really bad. I got a really bad hyper off of that. I was like stuck or something. But good thing we still survived. I'll take that. Let me trail the bullets here a bit. Alright, you could really do that. But yeah, the damage, I think it has to be a bit better. Just a bit. Just make it so his minimum damage is like freaking 7 instead of 6. Because it was already 6 beforehand, so yeah. Plus, they're already brutal enough with the damage draw. There you go. Keep your Kamehameha to yourself there, buddy. Please don't run into that CPG again. That'll be really bad luck. Oh, crap. Jeez, that stun got me good. Alright. Dude, don't do that. Don't do that. I'm just gonna respawn to save him his life. Cause yeah, he's going to 100% die. And then I'm going to spawn without my hyper ability. And then I'm going to die with him. So it's pretty much 2 free kills. So I'd much rather give him a chance or something. Wait, is that imp still down there? Get out of here, dude. Get out, man. Go defend that garden with your stupid shrimp. They had like 3 shrimps in the last part there, but we still managed to capture. Alright, come on. Oh my goodness, there's like 20 people. Alright. Wait, well, I was expecting a lot more power from them. We're dead here, boy. He got us. Alright. It gets a bit messy. I can't really keep up with this is too much, man. Alright. That was pretty nice though. We can maybe capture this. This looks even worse than before. As I said, this is like the ultimate garden. This is basically like, I don't know, like Dino Land a bit. In a lot of situations, unless your team is just full of like aggressive plants like pea shooters, Colonel Corn, constantly spamming AoE abilities. Alright, let's throw that. We're getting a lot of kills with our beam bombs. There we go. There's the retaliation. At least I killed him. I knew he'll actually come from the back or front. So let's see here. I'm not sure how much time we have left. It's like less than 30 seconds, right? Yeah, only 10. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get this. This is like the ultimate garden. Again? Oh my goodness. Let's not die again at least. Yeah, they got it. They got it. Yeah, this garden is really tough. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with that last garden capture. That thing was absolutely insane. So yeah, that was Commando Pea for you. Probably the worst pea shooter. People consider him the worst pea shooter. He's not that bad. But yeah, he definitely needs a couple of buffs. As I said, I basically suggested 3 very modest buffs. And yeah, that should make him much better. 78 kills with Commando Pea? Dude, I will take that. Holy crap, I'll definitely take that. I'll take it, dude. I got 12,000 points. That's like twice the next guy. Actually, that's like 13k total. But dude, I'll take that. So yeah, that was Commando Pea for you guys. Pretty fun character to use. But yeah, definitely needs a bit of help in terms of, you know, as a variant. So hopefully that happens. And yeah, that's going to be it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.